I was talking to my dad on the phone right before I was discharged, and I knew at that time I was going to be going to school at Wisconsin-Stevens Point. And my dad says, well, why don't you look at joining Army ROTC? You own your destiny. You determine what you can do.